Susie here for my ice hockey curriculum. I have 5 ice hockey pucks for 5 predictions. And my prediction for the green one cue, will go farthest because and off the table because it's 7 grams. My prediction is that the tire puck right here will go kind of far, but kind of not as far as the great one hockey puck went. My prediction it will go right here because it's 23 grams. And for this red one right here, my prediction is that it will go right here because it's 31 grams. My prediction for this one right here will go right here because it's kind of heavy. And that's where it's going to be, probably because it's 40 grams. And this one, my shits that I built, my prediction that it will go the least amount because it's 159 grams. I have my data sheet right here that tells me how many grams it is. This is here. This is part 2. And now we're going to test my prediction. My prediction was almost right with that one. Let's test with the spinning top. Close. That one was right. Mine was kind of right with that one. Now we're going to do it the tire. That one went off the table. I wonder if the seven grams will do it too. Awesome.